CDC will be holding an emergency meeting of its advisors next week. They will discuss reports of a rare heart issue cropping up in young people following COVID vaccinations. Here's what you need to know. The rare condition is called myocarditis. It's an inflammation of the heart muscle, usually caused by a virus. With myocarditis, the heart is not able to pump as efficiently as it should.
I'm glad it's rare, but on the other hand, it's a very serious illness.
The CDC has identified 226 reports of heart inflammation in adolescents and young adults following a Pfizer or Moderna COVID shot. It's a higher than expected rate. The problem occurred most commonly after the second dose and overwhelmingly in males. Given the dangers posed by the pandemic, the FDA authorized these vaccines for emergency use. They were rigorously tested, but they're not yet approved.
I think we really need more data.
Dr. Rita Redberg is a cardiologist at UCSF. She says in 50% of patients, the condition goes away. In the other 50%, the heart muscle does not completely heal.
It's very hard for us to predict who will and who won't recover.
Of the known outcomes in cases involving kids, 81% fully recovered, 15 are still hospitalized, and 3 remain in the ICU.
How many children are going to die from COVID if we don't vaccinate them?
Stanford doctor Yvonne Maldonado is on the CDC advisory panel. Until more is known, she has this advice for parents.
If parents are concerned, they should talk to their pediatric provider, because all of this information is being given through the American Academy of Pediatrics to the 67,000 pediatricians around the country.
Well, experts say children are less likely to contract COVID, and it's rare for them to become seriously ill. But it's important to note about 300 have died from the disease. So far, 9 million doses of the COVID vaccine have been administered to children.